said, got quite big and kind of wonky looking, but hey, it's time. Abandoned buildings, of course, but hey, we'll get that one achievement. And so basically what I'm doing is this is going to be industrial zone. This is all residential here. I just likely zoned out all of that. So I'm like building residential zones for a while. Hoping that will help with the whole. Holy shit. This, I guess this will all cool too. Okay, 19, 20, we're all cool. 100. This piece next, though, because that way we can have another like train area to like have the train. What are these doing anyway? Oh, yes. Nobody's going to school. I was like, really? Why? Freaking annoying. Why are you abandoned? What kind of freaking workers? We have tons of people. I don't understand. Another train station over here. I just thought about that. Because I only got to over here. I'm gonna do one. That's another one for tourists and people. I'm gonna go over here. There. Yeah, I think that part does. Because it's like, it's so bumpy, and you can't put a lot of stuff on the slopes. So fast forward, also, I guess I have a timer, I'm still kind of remembering that. There. How about the policies? Okay. I don't know why it doesn't let me look at them all the time. This level. Okay, so I need 2,000 abandoned cities and I need Montana for 4 weeks. Well, in a church though, so yeah. That's why I'm just not gonna bother with abandoned buildings. Try to see what all of these I can try to unlock. So it's probably the best way to do it is whenever I I see some red zones, blank spaces. See if that helps at all. I don't know. Why not? We'll see. All right. What the next zone I will have. Plus, this is still filling in. So, it's taking forever. It's just that it's so far away from everything, or what the deal is. That's the main highway. Not a good way to do this, but it's just not working. Oh, that's not connected to power. Really? Build more commercial zones, just so I'll have giant amount of abandoned buildings. But then I'd have to actually try to fix that after I get that, so I'll leave it as it is. Do you get anything? Like, okay, once you get to the... Oh, there's more of these. Oh, that was just level. Not sure. So yeah, this will be the last time I get any land. This is just level ones and stuff. Oh! Okay, that's a little bit each 2,000. Public transport has 30,000 moving passengers, so I need a way to get more public transport. I think that's just gonna have to be wait until I expand. Well, what's the next one? Okay, oh, this one I was looking at earlier. Okay, so let's go and do level ones then. What do I need to do to this? All tax rates at most for 4%. Okay, this I can definitely do now. But let me just do one. And I'll check back on that later. So there we go. What does it say for 20 weeks? Okay. So what's the next one? Alright. Now get me a Poshmark. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Okay. So unless I need an airport, which I gotta wait till I can get it. I'm over 50. I don't want to do that. Thousand squares of office. Oh, I need more freaking people that are educated, which I have a shit ton of people. Actually, that's an idea. That is an idea. I could go and start doing that. If they're abandoned, they're abandoned, right? Do I want to do it? I think I might. Monuments up in here. That'll work. So then I cut to water. Like max everything out, I'm gonna try to make sure I can. these different things. So, like, get rid of all the police stations, have super high crime. Like, they're just torture my citizens. So I can get these things. God, that person. I also need to connect this to the thing. There we go. Sure, okay, so I just get a few little different points in here. Going. I just realized not yet. Almost. Ways to go for that one. I almost don't want this one though. Let's see if I can pick another one for that. How the hell do I get this one going? I'd like dezone everything, I almost think. I don't know. Oh, maybe if I put way too many residential zones in. Ooh, that's an idea. Well, that's only 4%, so that might be a little difficult. So just don't educate me. I don't know. This one isn't too bad. might be able to think of a couple more libraries. I might be able to get that one. So let me put libraries. I'm gonna put the last one in this little area. How that does. I just put like a shit ton of libraries in, plus I'm gonna be building more residential zones soon enough. Very different service buildings. So I think service buildings. They just become a thing whenever they hear a list. I was like, when they get zoned. Okay. So electric transport. So that'll I'm just gonna wait on that. That'll give whenever I do the that. So okay. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep there. Alright. So I'm gonna call it here because my time's up. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you later.